What about the doctor? She say anything?
Yeah, she said that it might help if I orgasm during sex.
You orgasm during sex all the time.
Yeah, so... I want to tell you something. Promise me you won't judge me. I just thought that we could take things to the next level.
Like a fantasy?
It's something I've always wanted to try.
Oh, we are so on the same page.
It's a fantasy of mine.
I don't really want to.
I'll try anything. So what are you waiting for?
Right.
You don't have a weird fetish, do you?
Hmm? No.
I mean, define weird, you know.
There's an experiment tonight. Don't be Evie and Dan. Are you familiar with role play?
Miss Redding, sorry to keep you waiting. Seriously?
I'm calling from video relay. I have a caller on the line that uses sign language and I'll be interpreting the call for both of you tonight.
And what do you want me to do now?
Lover. He wants to... Oh, my God. He wants to put his...
Oh. Richard?
Yeah. Hey, I'm about to come.
Quick.
Oh. Yes.
Whatever happened to good old-fashioned, run-of-the-mill sex? People have to complicate it with all this kinky shit.
Yeah. I'm afraid it's bad news.
Well, I have been a very bad girl. Perhaps you need
to... You have hepatitis.
Well, that's not very sexy, is it?
No, it's not.
And what do you want me to do now?
Hello, what does he want me to do now?
Killing me.